Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm going to be joining DotMe just for the heck of it. Loading. What the hell was happening? And of course, everything. No, no thanks. Close. So we got my snowman here. What the hell is wrong with you, bro? We're gonna be trying hacks I saw. I saw no hacks.
Bro. If anyone knows hacks or pets,
what the hell is wrong with the dude? Wait. Yo. Can you like? I'm gonna run by the dude. Ugh. Oh, here. What?
I bought these sunglasses for a lot of money. What the hell are you doing? But wait up. I don't drive a freaking motorcycle. What the hell, dude? Am I going in here? What the hell am I doing? The hell does man go? Hello? Hello? He gone, dude. Where am I supposed to go? I am so confused.
I'm just gonna say, oh shit.
Can you like, please? Where am I going, dude? Honestly, you have a motorcycle and I have a ride pad, so where the hell? I swear, if you're gonna scam me or something, I really want Axolotl. It's my dream pet. Change your mind, dude. It's not a good pet. What the hell am I supposed to do? What am I doing with, bruh? Do I bring out my stroller too? What do I have to do with my stroller? Okay, my darn thing's in the stroller and it looks so freaking weird. Soul man. Okay, I'm just being weird right now. I really want Axolotl. Oh, what am I supposed to do? This master spin or something? Yo, my feet is doing this little dance.
A pet.
Where the hell is this dude going? Look at me doing my little jiggy dance. Where is he? Hello? I'm stuck in here just for your phrase. Where the hell does Doo go? I am so confused right now. So, it's time for school. You're gonna skip English today, okay, child? I got the stroller at this point. Can I ride you? No, I don't even care if you're tired. You obviously look very stinky, but I think I'll care for you. Let's stop ride. What the hell are my vehicles? Oh, yeah, my hands are cold. No, I'm terrible at riding this specific thing. I think personally, if I'm gonna get my driver license, I'll fail because I'm so bad. Okay, that's I'm terrible at, because like you can barely drive that thing. So I like this thing. Ah,
because it's like a compartment for my pet and something for me.
Okay, can like my thing stop being weird? Yay! Thanks.
Bruh. I'm gonna steal your motorcycle.
Let's trade. I like that hat.
I want that.
Hi. I want a pet accessories. I want the hat. I will offer. What? Ooh.
What the hell's that boy?
I got a good thing. These don't matter to me.
What the hell this is? I'm not treating my thing
I want the hats.
This is it. Don't decline.
PLSSS. Yeah, let's confirm this boy.
Oh, I just realized I'm trading my sunglasses for the hat. I'm just trading my sunglasses for the hat.
This is not worth it, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Totally not worth it, but I'm probably gonna do it anyways. Yay! Yay! I finally get watermelon. Snowman. Okay.
The stress y'all want. Can you like get up? This thing's not getting up. I have to like move down.
I'm not the dumb part.
No. No thanks. I'm gonna dress you up first. Should I put the watermelon hat on? I find this so funny. Can you like get your butt up?
Cool, let's get this get up. Oh my god, it's so cute now! It looks like it's a farmer. Okay, it needs the glasses. And that's complete. Let's go to the hat shop. I have no idea why I'm doing this YouTube video. I just do it for stress relief. Because this is like the one time I'm getting my iPad. Okay. How much is it? It's $125. Let's buy it.
Now I got $65. Great. Okay, you going back? You don't like suit.
Okay, this thing's complete. You got the cowbell collar, the sunglasses, and the beach hat. Oh, right now. Now this is complete. And my mom's coming right now, so I'll end this video.